Pinchuk Art Center presents Future Generation Art Prize 2012. Ahmet Agut, 31 years old. Ahmet Agut was born in 1981 in Diyarbakir, Turkey. Ahmet works with many different media, including drawings, installations, performances, and films. He often uses a subtle sense of humor that is confronted with the social-cultural sensitivities in relation to notion of time, distance, and speed. At the Pinchuk Art Center, Ahmet presents a new work titled I Writer DIY, Arbakir. It is an installation with 11 minutes video and one $50 bill and 50 $1 bills with handwriting. Ahmet goes to his hometown Diyarbakir, a Kurdish city in the southeastern Turkey, to introduce the I Writer. The I Writer is a low-cost eye tracking device for people who are paralyzed and can't communicate in any other way than by using their eyes, and the device enables them to communicate. I Writer has been developed by members of Free Art and Technology, Open Frameworks, the Graffiti Research Lab, and the Ebeling Group communities. One I Writer costs between $50 and $100, and it is an open source software and device. Anyone can download the instructions for how to build the I Writer from I Writer website www.iwriter.org/diy/. It can be constructed from easily obtainable objects, including ordinary sunglasses, some IR LED lights, and standard computer web camera. Ahmet was writing www.iwriter.org/diy/ by hand on $50 and $1 bills, and distributing them using the tradition of money shower in 5 different random weddings in Diyarbakir. He would do the money shower with $1 bills and pin $50 bill on the groom. In case Agut wins the Future Generation Art Prize 2012, he wants to donate $40,000 to the iWriter team to help move the iWriter project forward and to get thousands of iWriters to the people who need them. His dream is to continue working in and around the complexities between art and socio-political environment and eventually merge making art and living life into one.